Blackson, 713 Motoring. My big homie Sean Harris, dope comedian Sean Harris. That's right, I go by the name Go MC Queen. We right here in A-Town, it's an info.
You the hottest. Jizzle, you a fool for this.
Give me a J.John beat.
Yeah, that's right, I'm so hot. I'm so hot, yeah, I'm so hot.
What's up, mother sucker? It's your African king of comedy, Michael Blackson. Right now, getting cheeky. J.John TV, you mother sucker.
That's right, I'm so hot. Scotland, she be
people. Right here with you. Support Michael Blackson. He coming in town for the thing. You know what I'm saying? One above in here. Everybody here, where you at? You watch the damn video.
TB's and he top of the line. Keep a drop full of dimes. Keep a spot full of pines.
Hey, yo, what's the business? It's your boy J. John in the building. Getting in. We at the Improv Houston, baby. We got Michael Blackson and friends in concert tonight. Watching J.John TV. Keep it locked, baby.
I'm so hot. I'm so hot. Yeah, I'm so
put your hands together for BET, HBO's own show.
I don't know how the fuck he sang like that, big as he was. See, I got my Houston shirt on. This is the real Houston football team right here. Do y'all agree with this real Houston football team? I don't know about these punk ass Texans, man. The African king of comedy is in the house. Clap it up for y'all. Y'all ready for the show? Keep going. Let's see it. Come on, y'all. I need some energy.
That's what I'm talking about. Where my independent woman at? Independent, y'all looking good. Independent woman, make some noise, independent woman. The gold diggers was awfully quiet. Y'all was quiet. I can't stand no gold digger, cause you pick up a gold digger, as soon as she get in your car, she starts singing gold digger songs. Stacks on deck, Patron on ice. Woo! I can have whatever I like. No, you can't. Who told you that? No, you can't, stupid effer. I ain't no broke dude. I got a good job. I work for one of the most recognizable companies in the U.S. today. Working Kroger's. I get paid every Thursday. I tell a female straight up, if you're looking for a baller, hit me up on Thursdays. Don't wait till Friday. You're going to be highly upset because $80 don't last that long. That's what I'm trying to tell you. For real. Yeah, but this African punk man, my nationality, he had me back in the corner with a spear. He was like, look, I'm going to ask you one time. He said, where are you from? I said, Houston, you are not from Houston. I'm going to ask you one time. Where are you from? I asked you one more time, where are you from? I said, I'm from Africa. You are not from Africa. Oops. I did not mean to kill you. I was like, these Africans play too much.
Up real quick, fuck me, do something real quick. Keep going. I ain't telling you to stop. Let me see your skill. Do what you gotta do.
Stay in the row, homie. Damn.
Hey, this a bitch. This nigga got ready.
You want a whole concert, man? Damn. It's a comedy jam, not a DJ jam, man.
Give it up for the DJ. Give it up for the DJ. Yo, coming to the stage from Memphis, Tennessee. Give up my man Derek. Come on, brother. Come on here. My man Derek Miller. I don't want to say it wrong. Come on. We're gonna do it again. Go back. Okay, stand right there behind me. Turn your face to the wall. Assume the position, guys. Y'all give it up for Derek Miller, my man from Memphis, Tennessee. Give it up.
Like women, if you know you ain't built up for leggings, don't put them on. You know the women I'm talking about, this big at the top, little at the bottom, like a martini glass. And big women, I'm gonna let y'all know right now, stop putting y'all big ass feet on 300 sounders. You know the one like you a gladiator. I'm high. Oh my God. I'm high and drunk. You've been so high, been on your phone, and then you didn't know where it was at. You're like, where the fuck is my phone at? Hold on a minute while I look at my phone. Where my phone at? Hold on. They gotta be around the DJ booth. Where my phone at? Hold on. I'm looking for my phone. Hold on a minute. Where my phone at?
This comic coming to the stage is one of Houston's finest comics, man. Up and coming, man, about to make it, about to blow up for real. Start clapping right now. His energy is incredible. I want y'all to give it up for my man, Eddie B, in the house. Eddie B, come on, bro.
Don't go to the motherfucking strip club and you ain't been in a long time, because you'll get surprised, my nigga. I made a mistake, my nigga, and I went to a transvestite strip club. And I was so hyped, I didn't know no better. I'm up in that bitch just hyped. Just, I ain't paid my money yet. I should have known something was wrong. But dude rolled up on me and asked me where we was, and how he asked me was so gay. I didn't even recognize. He said, hey, is this club Man Child? I'm like, I don't know what it is, but the bitch jumping, and did this thing, he's like, I don't know what that move is, man, but I'll show you one more time. And this, like, that's extremely gay right now. I didn't know at the time. So I get up in that bitch, and I sit alone, look at, I'm doing all kind of foul shit, right? I'm so hyped that I'm finally in a strip club. I'm feeding these women with my mouth. With dollars. Like, and a couple of like, nigga, go do that shit. But the bartender in the back trying to let me know I was fucked the whole time. He like this here, just. But then that boy did a little crunk move, though. He got a little too crunk with a little stripper dance. But the whole party took a ridiculous little turn, just. Here we go, Blacknificent.
You wanna see some ass, I wanna see some cash. Keep them dollars coming, and that's gonna make me dance. And that's gonna make me dance.
Hold up,
and that's gonna make me dance. Make it rain, train, make it rain.
The star of BET's Comic View. You see them on Def Comedy Jam. You see them on Shaq's All-Star Comedy Jam.
Took me to this shit called Reminisce.
What the f*** is that bullshit?
I met a girl, this girl made love to me, and the bitch robbed me. Is that bitch here tonight? The bitch sucked my dick and took my money. Where are you, motherfucker? If you're here, can you suck my dick again, please? I think I love you, motherfucker. My boy tried to hook me up with a girl and shit. I met this one girl on Facebook, lying, motherfucker. Her Facebook picture is cute as shit. Just like this. I met her in person. Who the f*** is that? Every year some nigga come out the closet. Every year a new nigga come out the closet. I'm so homophobic, I had no closets in my house. I hang all my clothes in the kitchen when I come.
Look, I've been watching for a long time, man. Comic View, whatnot. What do you attribute to your success, man? And what, you know what I'm saying, differentiates you from other comedians?
Originality, man. You know, started off, see, nobody go on stage dressed like me. I'm the Royal Prince of Zamunda, motherfucker. But no, man, it's originality. That's what make you different from everybody else. You know, when I first started doing comedy, I didn't used to put this on. I used to go on stage and just talk about coming from Africa. But I had to take it to another level. I had to bring the whole Africa thing back to life and bring it to the stage. And since then, my career has taken off. So you gotta be different than everybody else. And that's what's gonna make you more successful than anybody else. What's up, you mother sucker? This is your African king of comedy, Michael Blackson. Right now, you're getting jiggy with J.John TV, the only one to watch. If you're watching something else, you're retarded. I'm gonna repo your car, you mother sucker.